mind shacking up in a place like this?
Yes, and quite an attractive target for the Yankee raiders. They plunder the village and fly off with the spoils.
What are you, pirates?
To my people, all the blades are a vast garden to be weeded and picked.
Well, tell your mates to keep their homes out of Baldur's Gate.
If Gortash was so clever, how'd he end up dead?
No commemorative events for Lord Gortash are planned at the
Light on my feet.
Lord Gortash, yes!
with no coin and nothing to do. Six.
You're going to hire all the refugees. Just like that.
It won't. Soon the bastards will outnumber us. They'll come for us.
Goodness me, that's terrible.
My dad said I'm not allowed.
This is great.
Warning your voice ring.
It's the last thing
you were angry.
I don't care how big they are. I'll give them a piece of my mind.
I know. It's me too.
Outraged.
Hear me out. Charesse's caress also has.
Trespassing can be easy. Getting out alive is the hard part, as you're about to learn.
Survival is all that matters.
One can't always be a gentleman. Swiftly now.
Kithrak's red dragon would have this place down around Gortash's ears in moments. Tell me, Gale, what is your interest in the astral plane?
Time. Or rather, the absence of it. In the astral plane, everything is eternal.
It will be my home soon enough, should Vlakith will it.
Particular way with words, Gale. Perhaps oration suits you more than battle.
They're not mutually exclusive. We've served best with a dash of.
What are we supposed to be doing?
Wizard told us to watch for troublemakers.
But we are troublemakers.
Shut up and keep your mucky little people peeled.
What's the name of that river down there?
Wizard called it the Sioux,
Whatever it's called, it's impressive. And it tastes great.
Thank you.
Kyanki lay their eggs on other planes. They cannot mature in the astral.
Done before.